He volunteered himself.
Hey, so you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess.
I can't fix this. How can I fix that?
Thank you. brought you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Come on, come in, you copy? Yeah, I'm here now. No, nothing. It's quiet here, over. Roger that, moving to that location, out.
Got nothing here. Sweeping area, over.
Nice.
Who dropped that? harsh, isn't it? A total ban?
I don't know. She did die.
Still, it's not the chef's fault. What was the kitchen apprentice thinking?
He's a kid. I mean, he probably wanted to show. Waff, I don't know. But anyway, the hospital administration probably thought it would be better to just ban serving fugu altogether.
Poor chef. That was his best party trick. Now what do we do with the last fugu?
Throw it out, I guess. It's a damn shame, too. The chef had to refuse serving Yuki Yamazaki his signature dish. I mean, despite her constant requests. She asked about it just an hour ago. It's really too bad.
Well, it's not worth losing your job over, that's for sure.
Okay.
What was that? Who cares?
Yamazaki in here. Yeah, I saw her at the spa.
What?
I'll buy lunch if you go check out whatever that was.
No problem.
yesterday. Oh.
Where did that come from?